guys, welcome back to Her Paper Heart Photo. So I know I haven't posted in quite some time, 3 months to be exact. A lot has been going on and I didn't have enough time to even do an editing tutorial. So I just had this beautiful maternity session yesterday and I want to take you through it with my new editing process. I'm still using the Tristia Victoria's Secret presets and I just kind of want to go over everything. So, as of right now, I am using Nature One, and then I take the grain all the way down to zero. Highlights are all the way off, and then I always warm my imagery up. There you go. And typically, like, if her face was really, really, really dark, you could go over here and go to highlights and just warm it up, but I don't feel like I need to do that here. So that is that image, before and after. And let's go back to edit. There we go. And then number two, I am going to do the same thing. Gonna use Tristia Victoria's Secret presets from the Poet Pack, Nature One. Take all of the grain 100% away, take the highlights all the way down, warm this image up, then I'm gonna take it down. Yep, that's exactly. There we go. And then number three would be Nature One. And all the way off grain, highlights are all the way down. And I'm gonna warm it up quite a bit. Take this down, boom, we're done. And for some reason, I feel like this is a little too, there we go. I'm actually gonna boost these up just a little bit, not too much. There we go, so they all match. Cause on your left hand side, you can see if they all match. I'm really weird with coloring. I want everything to match. And if it doesn't, I freak out. And yeah, so that's exactly how I edit my pictures as of right now. But I do wanna show you one more thing. All right, so I am going to reset this. Whoa, what's going on here? Okay, there we go. And I'm gonna try Mood 2, okay? This is from her Poet Pack as well. And I wanna see something different because I do edit the same all the time. And I do shoot quite warm and I want my skin tones to be, you know, normal, I guess you could say, but I'm trying to get a more of a moody effect, and I feel like this is more true to color than this color because her dress was not like an orange. Her dress was actually a pink. So I'm not sure if I like this better or not, but it does come in the Poet collection, so you're going to have all of those. You have to do what you decide is right for your imagery. But for mine, I typically edit like this. This is my normal editing process. And then let's just say I wanted to open this up and I'm going to walk you through the skin editing portion as well too. So for my skin brushes, they're over here on the right hand side. I use the Greater Than Gatsby Skin Makeover Collection, I believe it's called. And I do use the Natural Skin Smoother. I press play and automatically on the right hand side it will start loading, and then it loads all of the little presets, or you know, skin brushes, I guess I have to say skin brushes, into right here. Okay, then you're gonna press continue, and for me when I'm editing skin, I typically just edit like this. I take the skin smoother brush and I just edit this part of the skin. This part of the skin right here, and then for the face I will take this down, make it a lot smoother. I mean, her skin is like perfect anyways, so I can't have it all the way up. I'm probably gonna be like 50% because she had the most perfect skin anyway, so I didn't really need it. So yeah, that's exactly how I'd edit a photo. with the skin smoother and everything added. So I hope this tutorial has helped you. And if you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you want more editing tutorials like this one. All right, guys, bye.